Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today I'm going to show you guys how to set up Google Meet integration so that you can send a dynamic link to your prospects every time you send a calendar invite in just 5 easy steps. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Step one, the first thing that you want to do, if you don't already have Hi-Level, which is an all-in-one platform that I use to do two-way text, email, funnels, payments, websites, and reselling and so much more, you can get your free trial using the link below. So once you have all that set up, you're gonna get awesome bonuses from me on how to set everything up. Here's how you connect the Google Meet. The first thing you wanna do is go to settings in your account and then click on integrations. Then you're gonna see a sign in with Google. And then you go ahead and connect your account. And then here if you have Google My Business, you can actually connect a page as well. You don't have to do that, but you can. And that will allow you to see all the analytics and everything. But for the purpose of this video, all we need is the Google integration setup, okay? Then step two, we're gonna go create a new calendar group. So we're gonna click on calendars. And we're gonna click on add group. Okay, and then we are going to, step three, create a new calendar right after this. So the group name, what you can just do is say whatever you wanna put here. And then, okay, just like that. And then again, step three, we're gonna create a new calendar. And here you click on add user. So go ahead and add yourself in here or whoever is going to be in here. And then here is where the meeting location, step four, is Google Meet, okay? And then this says requires a Google primary calendar to work. So we need to make sure that we set that up. But right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and set up this sales calendar. And make sure you put your own office hours. This is like how long the appointment is. And this is how long you're gonna allow for each different slot. So if you wanna give yourself some kind of buffer, you could do that here. Then you can do like a minimum scheduling notice if you want, and then make it so they can't schedule 5 days in the future with you. And then this is where you set your hours. And then here, I'm gonna put no form, none. But you can also embed a form that they have to fill out. All this stuff, I have other videos on how to do this, but I typically like to allow the Google Calendar to send an invitation. And then I'm gonna go ahead and set this up. Okay, and then when you click on it, you can see here the availability. And okay, and then step five, you're gonna wanna make sure that you see yourself under settings, my staff, in the account you should have your name and then the email you use to log in. Because what you're gonna wanna do is click edit and then go to user calendar configuration and set a primary calendar. So click edit, then here you're gonna actually set the primary calendar like that. Okay, and if you don't do this, you won't be able to use Google Meet. If you don't see yourself as a user on your account, you actually have to go in and
fix that as well. So if you don't see yourself as a user under My Staff in the account, you're going to have to go to Agency View and click on Settings and then Team. And here you're going to see the email that you used to log in. So click Edit, go to User Roles, and then where it says Add to Account, you're going to add yourself to the account you're trying to use. And then you'll be able to see yourself as a user right here. And then again, you can choose a calendar. Okay. So that's step 5. And then step 6, we always test, right? Don't we, guys? Do you test? Let me know in the comments if you test. Okay. So what we're going to do to test this is set up an appointment. So if I go to calendars and I click on this trusty little calendar here, I am going to set an appointment, and you're going to put in your info. Okay, and then make sure you use like a real email. Go ahead and schedule your meeting. Okay. And then what you're going to do is check your email and make sure that you actually got. So that's what I'm doing right now. Okay, so I just went to my calendar and I see that I scheduled a call with myself and it gave me an awesome Google Meet link, and I can just click the button to connect. So that's how you set up Google Meet integration with your calendar and send a dynamic link to all of your meeting attendees. I hope this helps you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and also get your free trial and bonuses using the link below. I'll see you next time.